Venum karat nipatitam skhalitam sikhanyam. Venum karat nipatitam skhalitam sikhanyam. Vrashtan chapita vasanam bajarajasunu. Bajarajasunu. Jasaika kataksha saraghat vimurchitasya. Saradhika Parijaramika Dharasena Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told. Actually, to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami is our ultimate goal. We Gauriya, we have our ultimate goal to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking that if you go through whole Bhagavatam 18,000 slokas, and if you cannot get any trace of Radharani, then your reading Bhagavatam is useless. If you go through Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, all 18,000 slokas, and ultimately if you cannot find any indication of Radharani, any name of Radharani, then you should stop reading Bhagavatam. Your reading Bhagavatam is useless. Because Srimad Bhagavadji Mahapuran is Vaishnavanam Dhanam. It is the property of Paramahansa devotees, those who are Paramahansa for them. It is the only property. Not that everybody can take advantage of this Shastra, Bhagavatam, and try to get some facility. Not that. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, until and unless we are growing a tremendous feeling of separation, then your Gauriya Bhajan is useless. When we can understand that your Gauriya Bhajan is okay, perfect, until and unless you can feel a strong separation from Radha Govinda, especially Radharani, then your Gauriya Bhajan is useless. Because those who are Gauriya, they got this name from Radharani or Gauranga Mahapur, you can say. Different explanation there. And Sambandha Vidya Prayajan Tattva Acharyas, I already discussed. Prayan Tattva Prem, Krishna Prema is our ultimate property we like to get. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, whole day and night crying and shouting, Tavayivasmi, na jivami tayang vina, iti vigyayo devi nayo mam tava charanantikam. O Devi Radharani, try to take me, try to give me a scope to reach your lotus feet. Otherwise, I am going to die. Because I am only your. My identity is that I am a maid servant. I am going to serve you, and you are my only Master. So be sure, tabaivasmi, eva, mean affirmative. Tabaivasmi, I am only your. Tabaivasmi, na jivami tvayang bina, without you, I am going to die very shortly. And please try to take me, give me a scope to get your lotus feet. That is a shouting of Gauriya devotees. That is the slogan of Gauriya devotees. All the time they are crying, because Gauriya bhajan means, Rupanuga bhajan means, always crying, a feeling of separation. I am very nice, I am enjoying everything. It's not the mood of Gauriya devotees. Those who are Guru Varga, they are always crying day and night. Because Gauriya bhajan means crying. Gauriya bhajan means lamentation all the time. They are crying, please, please help me. Without this kind of feeling, nobody can do Raganuga bhajan, especially Rupanuga bhajan, nobody can do. It's not possible. First of all, we like to get the identity. What is the speciality of Radharani? Who Radharani is? Because if we cannot understand the glories of Radharani, we cannot feel it necessary to sacrifice our life unto the lotus feet of Radharani. We cannot feel. If we can understand the glories of Radharani, then we can become ready to sacrifice our life unto lotus feet of Radharani. Otherwise, for Radharani, we cannot. In Bhagavatam, in Skanda Puran, where not, everywhere it is written that Radharani, what do you mean by Radharani? One beautiful lady. In Skanda Puran it is written that be sure Krishna is Radharani, Radharani is Krishna. Sa eva sa. Sa eva sa. There is no separate identity of Krishna without Radharani. Sarup Shakti always resting with Krishna. Sarup Shakti always resting with Krishna. Sometime we can see, sometime we cannot see. When we can see, then whole Lila Vilas, that is diversified Lila, we can discuss, we can see. When Sarup Shakti is there covered up by Jogumaya inside Krishna, in that case we cannot see Krishna, Radharani. We cannot find any Lila Vilas. Lila Vilas means with Sarup Shakti Krishna can play. In Bhagavaji Mahapuran, 87th canto, 87th chapter, 10th canto, I already told you, you can remember. The sloka you can remember. Jaya 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 hito dos givito guna tamasi yadatmano samabarudha samastabhaga. I told you, no? When samastabhaga, bhaga means power, sakti, all absorbed. And you are showing Yoganidra. In that case, nobody can see your Leela, understand Leela. Only when Krishna going to express himself, I mean Sarup Shakti outside, in that case he can have a chance to play. He can have a big, you know, scope of Leela. All different Lila kind, Lila Vilas we can hear, you see. Those who are Mayavadi, they are not going to confess, they are not going to identify that it is possible for Sarup Shakti to stay outside. They think if we agree that Sarup Shakti is there, a separate identity other than this Krishna, then we are going to break our Advaitavad. then Dvaita conception can come. So we cannot confess. We cannot confess. They never confess that it is possible for Krishna to express Lila, it is eternal, Lila, eternal. They never try to confess this. Because they think if we confess, then we are going to break our Advaitavad. But they don't understand, it is possible for Krishna. Everything is possible. What not possible for Krishna? If we think this is possible for Krishna, this is not possible for Krishna, then surely you are not going to confess that He is Supreme Lord. Kortum akartum, kortum akartum annatha kartum yo samartaha sa iswaraha. Kortum akartum annatha kartum yo samartaha sa iswaraha. He is Ishwar. Everything is possible for Him. I can put some limitation. Well, up to that point Krishna can go, after that how possible? Then surely you are Mayavadi. It's not possible for you. So what is the identity of Radharani? What is the identity of Sarushakti? Na sa eva sa. Krishna is just equal to Radharani. Radharani is just equal to Krishna. There is no complication. Unnecessary you are going to make complication. There is no complication. Actually, point is that Prabhupada speaking, Krishna, this word implies that Krishna means the supreme objective who can attract everybody. Attraction. Krishna means infinity world can feel some sort of attraction for Krishna. If sometime you are going to show me that Maharaj is not feeling attraction, this is because sansara covering of Mahamaya. If there is no covering, then he is 100% supposed to be attracted by him. If not, he is not feeling attraction, the Jivatma not feeling attraction, that means there is some insulative layer. Many times I speak this example, you can remember. When an iron piece is quite natural, that a piece of iron piece should be attracted by a magnet. An iron piece should be attracted by a magnet. It's quite possible, quite impossible that piece cannot feel any attraction. But if at all there is a layer of ferric oxide, Fe2O3, ferric oxide, Moricha. In that case, a layer is there, then the magnetic field cannot go and put pressure on that piece of iron to attract. It is covered up, so the magnetic field going out from the magnet not going to put any influence on that piece of iron. That is a different thing. Otherwise, each and every iron piece should be attracted by a magnet, provided by the quality, I mean the quantity of that iron piece, and I mean weight of that iron piece and a magnet. Not that magnet is this much and big iron piece can be attracted, not that. I am speaking usual logic. So actually, nobody can feel attraction, because also I can discuss details about Jiva Saraswati, why Jiva Saraswati, why Jiva is not feeling any attraction for Krishna? Because without Sarvashakti, I mean without the Kipa of Radharani, no Jivatma can go and show Bhakti, actual Bhakti. Now Prabhupada giving argument, whereas the whole world, infinity world should be attracted by Krishna, it is quite natural. Krishna, this word means Kri and Sna, Akarshan. And that Krishna who is going to attack all infinity world, And that Krishna is going to be attracted by Radharani, by nobody else. Now you can understand the gravity of Radharani. Only Radharani. Krishna is attracted by Radharani only. So you should understand the glories of Radharani, that nobody can get control over Krishna. Though it is written, I know it is written. Sometime Krishna is showing extraordinary bhava. I am sold to my devotees. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times told, I am sold to you. If you can sell me to anybody, then you can sell me. This kind of mood is 100% possible for Supreme Lord. It's okay. But sometime Supreme Lord speaking, I am controlled by my devotees. I am controlled by my devotees. Always. But Radharani can control Krishna 100%. Krishna is like a mad elephant. No power in this supreme, in this infinity world can get control over Krishna. Only Radharani can control, get control over Krishna. Now, Prabhupada speaking, you see, whereas Krishna getting control over whole world, Krishna attracting whole world, that Krishna, the Supreme Divinity, Supreme Personality, going to be controlled by Radharani, what is the case, special case? Not only that, Krishna openly declared that she is my Guru. We usually speaking that Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum. Krishna is Jagat Guru. Well, I know Krishna is Jagat Guru. But Jagat Guru, is there any Guru? His Guru? Like you can remember Kavi Karnapur, Achyutananda, when I was a very small boy playing, when somebody asking to Advaita Gosai, who is the Guru of Chaitanya Gosai? Now speaking as the Guru of Chaitanya Gosai is, you know, Ishar Puripad, and this, that, then Achyutananda became angry. Father, father, you are everybody going to obey you. You are an example in this society. Now you are speaking this way. Who is going to maintain their status in spiritual life? Then Advaita Gosai, catch a boy and kissing, you are my Guru. Taking a lap and kissing, you are my actually Guru. And Achyutananda, small boy, speaking, Father, you are speaking, Guru of Chaitanya Gosai is this. We never hear his Supreme Lord. Who can say his Guru is who? Then Advaita Gosai became very, really so. It is one kind of Leela. Ramchandra also going to adopt Guru. Krishna Bhagavan going to adopt Guru. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to accept Guru. Because without, you know, example, we cannot go. It's an example. So now, actually, to be frank, Radharani is the actual Guru of Krishna. It is written that in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Radhikar Prem Guru Ami Shishya Not. It is written. Learning Bengali? Half learning, not. Full learning. It is written there that actually Radhikar Prem Guru Ami Shishya Not Jakhon Joiche Nachaye Nachiye Udbhat. Radhikar Prem Guru. Radharani is a Guru. His Prem is Guru. Her Prem. And I am disciple. Whenever Radharani giving me indication, do, then I am going to dance accordingly. I have no control over myself. Radhikar, Prem Guru, Ami, Shishya Not, Jokhon Joiche Nachaye, Nachiye Udhat. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, you can understand the gravity of Radharani because she is the guru of Krishna. Now Prabhupada speaking that Radharani can get control over Krishna fully, full. Actually, Krishna is the Supreme Lord. Krishna is the Supreme Divinity, Sevyo, to be served by Sevak. So Krishna is the Supreme Divinity, and infinity world is the item of His playing. One kind of item. Krishna wants to enjoy. Krishna wants to enjoy all the time. Krishna is the Supreme Enjoyer. We cannot say, Krishna is enjoying, I can enjoy. No! Krishna is the only enjoyer, Supreme Enjoyer in the infinity world. Nobody is the enjoyer. Krishna is the... So, whole infinity world is an item of Krishna's enjoyment. Krishna like to enjoy me. When Krishna become interested to enjoy me, when I can get beautiful figure by the mercy of Rupa Goswami Pad. By the mercy of Rupa Goswami Pad, if I gain the beautiful figure, why I use this beautiful? Because for gents, this word is obsolete, handsome. No. All Jivatma, they are Shakti. So I am not going to make any mistake. I am sitting in Vyasasan and Prabhupada giving me guidance, I cannot speak any mistake. So all Jivatma, Sarupato, and Sarup, they are all Shakti. And Shaktiman is Krishna. So what wrong in it if I speak this way, that you should get a beautiful feature, beautiful. So that Krishna become interested to enjoy me. That is our ultimate goal. Be careful. Karta aham iti mannate. I am the doer, I am the enjoyer. There is the only reason for you are, for this you are going to put yourself in bondage. For your bondage, nobody is responsible. No father, mother, this, that, no. For your bondage, you are responsible. You should think over and again about this issue. Why you are going to blame? If we are not going to do proper Krishna bhajan, then we can find so many loops all around our world, surrounding. This fault, this fault, this fault. A fault is there with me. Tulsidasji Maharaj, when glorifying devotees, at the same time glorifies those who are non-devotees. Not only that, those who are going to attract devotees, those who are, you know, demonic character. Tulsidasji speaking, that those who are devotees and those who are not devotees, again devotees, for both of them I am glorifying their lotus feet. Why? Because both of them almost have same quality, huh? Regarding one point. What point? Actually, both of them going to give me pain. Huh? Both of them going to give you pain? Yes. Because if Vaishnav gone, I feel a separation, I feel pain. When a notorious people coming in front of me, his viraha, his milan is dangerous for me. I feel pain. When a dangerous people coming in front of me, if I meet with him, then it is painful for me. Because he is coming in front of me, giving me pain. And when a Vaishnava going away from me, I am feeling a pain of separation. So both of them, regarding this point, identical. They are giving pain, they are giving pain. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can remember, after the Rai Ramananda Sangbar was over, Mahaprabhu putting one by one question to Rai Mahasaya for us, so that we can have a clear idea about different tattva. Mahaprabhu speaking, viraha modde kun viraha hai guru taro. All different kind of, you know, separation people speaking, shone gone. money gone, different kind of separation we are feeling, material separation. But Mahaprabhu asking, viraha madhe kon viraha hai guru taro? Guru taro means superlative, positive, comparative, superlative. Topmost feeling of separation, which one you think it fit? But Prabhu, I think when a nice Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, going away from me, when I miss a pure Vaishnava, his association, that is the topmost viraha. No viraha, nothing is more dangerous than that. Nothing is more painful than that. Viraha madhe kun viraha hai guru taro. So to get the kripa of Sarup Shakti, you must get the kripa from those who are serving Radharani, eternal parikari of Radharani. Otherwise not. Actually, after going through Bhagavatam, 18,000 shlok, somebody putting question, Prabhupada, we never find the name of Radharani. You are speaking so much about Radharani, about this, that. Prabhupada become very excited and speaking. Transcendental feeling. Prabhupada speaking, 18,000 shlok, if you read, you are not going to get the name of Radharani. For whom? For whom the name can be given? For some foolish man? For whom the name can be given there? For some foolish man? What do you think? Foolish, number one. Name is there. Very secretly. Jnanam paramam gujjhaṁ yad vijnana samannitam sarasam tadangajya grihāna goditaṁ maha maya. Chatusraki was the first. You can remember Krishna speaking to Brahmaji, Brahma, jnanam paramam gujjhaṁ me, not gujjho, not gujjho. Gujjho means secret, topmost secrets, topmost secrets are there. Topmost secrecy. Jnanam paramam gujjhaṁ. Param means absolute. Absolute secrecy. Absolute secrecy is there. Absolute secrecy. So, jnanam paramam gujjhaṁ yad vijnana samannitam. Not jnana samannitam. Vijnana direct. A question of direct feeling. With your knowledge. It's come vijnana. Yad vijnana samannitam. So, rahasam. Rahasam means? With devotees, with Radharani's secret lila is more and more mysterious. Lila. Sarasam tadangancho, tadangancho. Grihana Goditam, I am going to open this secret in front of you. Otherwise, nobody in this infinity world can get any touch. No indication they cannot get. If Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not coming in this material world, who is going to get indication? Who is going to get this kind of, you know, indication about the topmost glories of Radharani? Prema namad bhutartho, this sloka, I can discuss something. Sobana pathavado, somana pathakata kasva namno mahimno. This is very nice. Who can know this topmost secrecy of Radharani is this, you know, who can know? That's why Krishna giving indication to Brahma. Only and only I can give this to you. Why? Out of your own efforts, you cannot come out successful. Nobody in the infinity world can come out successful. Prabhupada with very, very dissatisfaction speaking. For whom? Transcendental dissatisfaction. For whom? The name of Radharani can be given? For some foolish people? Idiot people? Name is not there? You should follow Rupanuga Guru Bhargo. That's why you can remember Swarup Goswami was very excited when one so-called devotee wanted to glorify Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Jagannath both. The Siddhanta was missed, there was mistake. Swarupa Goswami became very excited. Go! First you try to get the association of pure Guru Vaishnav. You are going here and there to take chapati, puri, kochuri, and sweet ball. Try to get the association of pure devotees. Then and only then in your life you can understand. Only by the association of pure devotees you can understand. Otherwise you can become a sahaja. It's a must. It's a must. You can run and jump and try to become a gopi. One by one I am going to express or publish books. One by one, there you can get the all Siddhanta of Guru Bhargava. So, Baba speaking, if at all there is the name of Radharani given there in Bhagavata, what you can do? What extra facility you can get? What do you mean? If at all if you find the name of Radharani there in Bhagavata, what you can do? What facility you can do? Foolish? You are speaking, there is no name of Radharani there? Not that. The name of Radharani is there secretly. If because the name itself very secret. Radharani, the name is very secret. Not only that, you see, if you speak Ra, Ra, before speaking totally Radha, Ra, you speak Krishna running to catch you from heart. Not that, you know, materials, syllable you are going to utter, not that. If you are going to speak Radharani, but only speak Ra, then before speaking Radha, then Krishna can come and catch you. But you cannot believe. You cannot believe. This Radhashtami, 1,000 Radhashtami, 1,000 Ekadasi Vrata is just, cannot be equal to Radhashtami. So importance is there. 1,000 Ekadasi Vrata, which is Sarvabhata ceremony. Ekadasi is topmost Vrata. But still 1,000 Ekadasi Vrata is not just equal to the glories of Radharani, Radhashtami. You cannot go up to that deep. I am trying to give you feeling, but it depends upon your capacity. How you can get this kind of feeling. So about Radharani, it is already written, you know, Radha Kataksa Satyam, you can find. Ananta Koti Vishnu Lok Namra Padma Jarchite He Madrija Pulomuja Biranchija Baru Prade. This is the status of Radharani. From the lotus feet of Radharani, all devis, infinity Vaikuntha, in this infinity world, they actually. You can get, there is Lakshmi on different deep, devis, they are coming, even in Dharukas, even in Mathuras, all devis, they are all coming from the lotus feet of Radharani, coming out. From the lotus feet of Radharani. So, you see, Ananta Koti Vishnu Loko, Vishnu, Ananta Koti Vishnu Loko, Namra Padmajarchite. Padmajarchite. Maharaj, you speak Padmajarchite. Who is Padmaja? Radharani Padmaja. There is so many in different scripture you can get different indication. In Gorgo Sangita you can find on lotus flower, on the stream of Jamuna. Vishwabhanu Maharaj discovered Radharani. When he went to take bath in Jamuna, He pine on a lotus flower, one very nice, beautiful girl. So much, we're like 1 crore of sunlight at a time there. But still with not burning feeling. Visvamani Maharaj catch and kiss and come back. And in Padma Purana it is written that Visvamani Maharaj discovered Radharani in his yajna purified field. Where? In Raval. Yajna field. Yajna area. So in time to time Radharani can exhibit different kind of different, you know, manantha, different kind of lila expressed. Follow? We should not express doubt. We should not express why it is written in Gaura Sangita this way, why in Padma Puran this way, why it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavat that the breaking of Danda Lila took place in Subarna Rekha, here is Chandra Bhaga, why different? Maharaj, whereas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, 100% I am going to follow Vrindavan's Thakur, the Vyasa Deva. I am not going to ignore. All Tattva Siddhanta and everything should be, must be. Perfect. No Siddhanta you can find which is just differ from the Siddhanta Vrindavan Dasari. But here regarding Leela, you find this Dandabhanga Leela took place here. Why it is there? Then our Tikakar speaking, those who are giving commentary, speaking, well, you should believe. Vrindavan Das Thakur watching Leela, Nitya Leela. He watching that Vrindavan Leela took place in different Manantar here. And this Leela also happened. So you should not express any doubt about it, you know, extraordinary Leela. So, actually, Prabhupada speaking, if at all the name of Radharani there in Bhagavatam, what extra facility you can get out of that? You should go through Bhagavatam, not directly. You will have to go and read Bhagavatam by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Because it is the advice of Sarup Goshai. Jao Bhagavat karo Vaishnava sthane, ekanto asvai karo Vaishnava charane. Go and take shelter unto the lotus feet of pure Vaishnava. Tabe to chaniba, chaitanya bhakta gane nitya karo sango, tabe to janiba siddhanta tarango. When you can know top secret siddhanta, when you are going to get the association of those Chaitanya Parshad. Chaitanya Parshad doesn't mean that at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, those who are playing with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are Chaitanya, not that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur came much late. So why, what you mean to say? Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not the Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What is the definition of Parshad? Bhaktivinoda Thakur, externally you can discover that Bhaktivinoda Thakur came much late. Prabhupada came much late. Keshav Goswami came much late. What do you mean to say? They are not the Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are Parshad. Sometimes some Parshad coming before coming Supreme Lord. Sometimes some devotees, some Parshad coming after Prabhu coming here to clean the field. This is a system. So who told you that Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not Parshad? So they actually, what do you mean by Parshad? Sri Chaitanya Manavhishtas Hishtang Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. If you can implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then we can understand that you are Parshad. Implementation of a heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is only possible for those who are Parshad actually. So, in infinity world, you see, Himadrija means Himalaya Kanya, she also took birth from her lotus feet of Radharani. So all, everything. First of all, Prabhupada wants to clarify this point that the name of Radharani is there, totally whole Bhagavatam, directly or indirectly, all the glorification of Radharani. What do you mean? Yes. Whole Bhagavatam, from Janmya, Raso, Yatun, Maya, Jitaras, Charta, Savigya, Sarado, Tene, Brahma, Ida, Yuadi, Kavayom, Uyhanti, Yat, Suray, whole. From starting from Janmadasyo up to Nama Sankirtanam Yasso Sarvapapanasanam Pranama Duksha Shamanam Tangnamami Harim Param. Four, from starting to end, Baba speaking all directly or indirectly, all the glorification of Radharani. Yes. How? That I can explain. Whereas Sankarshan, Mool Sankarshan is the original root cause of all Mahavishnu. Vishnu coming, Vishnu Tattva. Mool Sankarshan is the root cause, be careful. That Sankarshan is also expecting the Seva of Radharani. Where you find, you cannot understand. You are blockheaded personality. Your brain is not fresh, not enjoying full kripa of Guru. How you can understand? It is there. You can understand that actually Sankarshan, Balaji Maharaj, already there in Braja Lila, in Rasa Lila also, and Ananga Manjuri. Directly cannot go. Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Ravhet. This definition can clearly identify that Mool Sankarshan, Balaji Maharaj want to serve the lotus feet of Radharani, but not directly, indirectly. In the form of Ananga Manjari, who is a younger sister of Radharani, all the time serving the lotus feet of Radharani and Krishna all the time. Serving. There is no question. Be careful about that. Balaji, from Balaji Maharaj, all Nitya Parshad. Be careful. Your attention, please. All the Parshadas, Nitya Parshads, those who are playing with Krishna, Gopabinda, everybody, who not? Even Nanda Maharaj. They all, Jaswami, they all coming from? Who? Balaji Maharaj. Nobody knows. But those who are Gopikas, they are coming from Radharani. Krishna is Shakti Mat Tattva. Krishna is Tattva, a Supreme Lord. You know, is Swayamrupa Bhagavan. And Radharani is Swayamrupa, Ishwari. Krishna is Swayamrupa Ishwar. Try to follow this scientific term. Krishna is Swayamrupa Ishwar. And Radharani is Swayamrupa Ishwari. Both same. There's no difference. From Krishna, we can get everything. But from Radharani, we can say, all those who are, you know, even Nishingadev coming, with Nishingadev, Sham Shakti coming, Lakshmi Nishinga, Jaya Jaya Lakshmipati, Nishinga Murari, that Lakshmi Devi coming from Radharani. With Barahadev, Lakshmi Baraho, that Lakshmi is deeper Shakti, matching Shakti coming. Whenever Barahadev coming, then Lakshmi coming, matching Shakti. That time also, that Shakti coming from Radharani. So all, Rukmini, Shvatabhama, you know, Lakshmana, all coming from the lotus feet of Himadrija Pulomaja. Pulomaja who? The wife of Indra, Indrani. Himadrija Pulomaja, Biranchija. All they are coming from the lotus feet of Radharani, but to speak. So Radharani is the source of all Shakti. Krishna is the source of all avatara. Yashai kanishya ishita kaala mathavalambo jivanti loma viraya yagadannanatha Vishnura mahanasa iho yasya kalavishesho gavinda madhi purusham tamahambaya. Okay. But about Shakti, Radharani is the source of all Shakti coming. This is the actually. Now today, I want to say that Prabhupad want to explain very nicely. Prabhupad speaking directly or indirectly, whole Bhagavatam is the explanation of the glories of Radharani. How? Because directly, indirectly, Radharani Krishna same. Without Shakti, without Radharani, Krishna has no existence. And without Krishna, Radha has got no existence. Or same tattva. So ultimately what I mean to say, when I speak Radharani and Krishna all the same, if Krishna is not there, glorification of whole Bhagavatam is the glorification of Krishna, directly or indirectly. Glorification of different devotees, there, annoy vyati rekabhyam, sometimes directly, sometimes indirectly, negative way. Because if daytime you can understand the glories of daytime, if night coming. If night not at all there, how you can understand? So directly and indirectly, you can misunderstand. Maharaj, in Bhagavatam we find this is the case. No, it is not dirty case. Directly or indirectly, you are giving lesson. All directly want to guide you up to Krishna Prema. Whole Bhagavatam ultimately going to guide you and give you a scope to step into 10th canto by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. If you are not enjoying full kippa, who told you can get entry into 10th canto? Who told? Even Prabhupada speaking, at all if you are going to hear, if you have the scope to read Bhagavatam, 10th canto, by the mercy of a very, very excellent devotee, you cannot feel karma. Still, Prabhupada speaking, you will have to go through 11th canto and 12th canto fully to digest what you hear from 10th canto. You will have to go through 11th canto and 12th canto very, very sensitive way to digest what you hear from 10th canto. Otherwise, you cannot digest 10th canto. Big problem. So, anaya radhito nunam. This sloka, anayara. What is the meaning of this name? Radha, aradhito, aradhito, na? Aradhita, aradhito Krishna. By whom? Radharani. Anaya, by her. Anaya radhito, nunam. Bhagavan Ishwara. Janna vihaya govindo jam anayad raha. Anaya radhita nunam. Bhagavan Hari Ishwara. But slok is there. So full, you know, you are foolish if you cannot get the name of Radharani there. It's there. Indication there. That Radharani giving the scope, Prabhupada speaking, infinity world waiting the mercy of Radharani to get some scope to serve Krishna, to get the keep of Krishna. Prabhupada speaking directly, the Radharani is the topmost Guru Tattva. Radharani going to give us scope to get keeper. Radharani always trying, Krishna speaking, Radharani, all the 24 hours, 24 hours applicable to this material time, That material time is not applicable. They are still I'm speaking. But to see all the time, Radharani trying to help us to achieve Krishna Kripa. Prabhupada speaking in Bengali, Radharani sarvoda sabshomoy ananta jivrasi ke Krishner kripa paiye devar jonno badanno bara. In Bengali I am speaking. Those who are hearing Bengali, understanding English, they can enjoy. Badanno bara, always trying fervently. It's the only effort, Radharani. Trying to help us, all bonded, infinity bonded soul, so that we can get some link with Krishna, keep up Krishna. Is Radharani all the time trying to help us to get Krishna Kripa. At the same time, Radharani going to serve Krishna all the time, ceaselessly, non-stop seva. Non-stop seva, wholeheartedly, with whole body, from hair tip to nail tip, whole body is the instrument through which Radharani is going to help Krishna seva, do Krishna seva all the time. Not only that, those gopikas coming out, just expansion of Krishna. Radharani. I mean, Radharani want to say, I am not getting satisfaction, full satisfaction to serve Krishna fully better. Thousands of, crores of gopika coming out of Radharani to help Radharani in Krishna seva. If Radharani is off, if Radharani is not there, even this total rasa dance, rasa lila can break down. Radharani is the only source, motive. Radharani is the only source, only binding force. Radharani is the only binding force by the help of which Krishna is going to make Rasa Lila. If Radharani off, whole Rasa Lila break down, because Radharani is the binding force. You can feel When Sadguru, like Bhakti Prema Puri Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar, when they are there, you can feel some sort of binding force, as if some unknown attraction always attracting us. When the Gurudev gone, all scattered. Why? We have no harmony. Who can give harmony? Gurudev can give harmony. Radharani can give. Somebody putting question in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, can we think this way, that Gurudev is Radharani? Prabhupada says, yes, why not? Ultimately, if you go back originally, you can find Gurudev is Radharani. Yes. Why not? Radharani. Gurudev, Radharani, you can think this way. So you see, the actually infinity world, infinity jivatma, for them, Radharani trying her best all the time to arrange some kipa for us, provided we are inclined to Sadguru. Otherwise, big problem. Now, point is that, whole Bhagavatam, directly or indirectly, I told, there is different kind of Lila Vilas. So, whole Lila Vilas going to give some nourishment of the main thing. Follow my point. If you say, Maharaj, Rishabdev Lila, where you can find any connection with 10th canto, why not? Why not? Why not you speak? Directly or indirectly, I can show you all giving some sort of nourishment to get the whole, Baba. Whole system if you go, you can find ultimately indicating the Seva of that Supreme Lord, Krishna. Seva of Radharani. It's a whole system. Up to last sloka, you can find. So directly or indirectly, whole Bhagavatam going to help us this way, giving full nourishment of our heart to realize analytically what is Krishna Seva, what is Krishna Prema. Prem dhan vina bertho daridra jivan das kori deho more betan prem dhan. I want to get salary from you, Krishna. Prem dhan, no money, no property, nothing. They indicate in giving by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you see. So Radharani is the binding form. So whole body, whole, you know, parikari, they are all trying to serve Krishna, topmost. Because Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Why this indicate what? We all Jivatma should be engaged, should devote our life for the total satisfaction of all the total sense organs of Krishna. What is my duty? What is your duty? Prabhupada speaking, the duty of all Jivatma, the duty of all Jivatma, infinity Jivatma, they have their only duty. What that duty is? To serve Krishna wholeheartedly. To serve Krishna wholeheartedly. Radha Krishna pranaya vikriti ladini shakti rasmad ekatmanu upi devadam gatautau. Radha Krishna not separate or same. Now the question can come, Radharani is still not getting any satisfaction, whereas all the time Radharani is serving Krishna with full sense of. South Indian people, they can understand this point, how it is possible to serve Supreme Lord with lower portion of body, upper portion okay, with brain, hands, legs, lower portion of our body, how can be engaged in seva? Prabhupada saying they are foolish, they cannot understand. They cannot understand, they cannot follow this mood. A devotee like to serve Krishna with whole body, not that lower portion is used for different purpose, upper portion used for seva, not that. South Indian people, they cannot answer, what that possible, Maharaj? It's Narayan Prabhu. They cannot understand. There are some Aishajya Baba. Even Prabhupada speaking, if you are entering into temple, established by a Rasik Mahajan, you are supposed to do Krishna Sevana. Why are you going inside, somebody's up? Your Gurudev speaking, go inside and worship Gurudev. Hey, deity, there you can find Radha Govinda there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu there, maybe Godadur also there and separate asana. But Prabhupada speaking, you are going to worship whom? Radha Govinda? You worship actually? No. Your worshipping is limited up to Radha, up to Lakshmi Narayan. Because you are not out of the influence of Aisharya. Until and unless you are totally out of the influence of Aisharya, you cannot serve Krishna. And if you cannot serve Krishna, how you can feel who is Radharani? Because to serve Krishna, you will have to take shelter of them. Because anna vilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukullena krishnana suilanam bhakti ruttana. What do you mean by what Rupa Goswami Pada wanted to speak? Anna vilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukullena krishnana suilanam. That anukullena, this word explained by a Guru Varga, anukullena, anukula Radharani, 100% matching with Krishna. How to serve Krishna, how to give 100% satisfaction to Krishna, only Radharani is totally expert. Radharani knowing this technique, unique technique. So you see, Anukula, Anukulya and Krishna Silamani, you must, under the guidance of Radharani, Anukula Radharani, you must have taken shelter of Radharani. Otherwise, how you are going to do Anukula Bhakti? Anukula Bhakti means favorable bhakti, which is just Krishna-like. So, in different way we can explain that without the help of Radharani, we cannot make even a fraction of inch improvement in devotional life. Anyway, we'll have to cry and cry whole day and night, otherwise we cannot. Now point is that, Maharaj, today is the appearance of Radharani, specially, yes, appearance of Radharani. If the lotus feet of Radharani not appearing inside my heart today, this time, then useless. I can put some festoon, balloon, this, that, to observe Radharani's appearance day. By not touching my heart, we must enjoy. Today is to celebrate the appearance of Radharani. But you know it's sure. Radharani took place 15 days before. Eh? Today is the appearance of Radharani. Oh, okay. It's true. Today is the appearance of Radharani. But I already told, you can remember, that Janmashtami is the appearance of Radharani. Eh? Yes, yes. Janmashtami is the appearance of Radharani. Secret appearance. Now openly appearance. That was the secret appearance. How? Maharaj, how? Actually, Radharani took birth 1 year after Krishna. Somebody is speaking wrongly. Somebody says, Krishna Janmashtami after 15 days. No, it is written in scripture. I can show you the document. Radharani took birth 1 year after, just 1 year after. Just only the difference is that in Bhadra Mas is Bhadra, this is called Bhadra. In Bhadra Mas is Krishna Pakha, Krishna took birth, and Radharani took birth in Shukla Pakha, full moon time. This is the only difference. But 1 year after, Radharani when took birth, came here in front, appeared before us. Padmaja mean, Padmaja one, from Padma we discover Radharani. Okay, Padmaja, Himadri. Eh? So you see, Padmaja, so you see, 1 year after Radharani took birth, from Gokul, who? Nanda Maharaja, and you see, Yasoda Ma, all they are coming to take darshan of whom? Radharani. Where? In Ravaldam. That time, they discover, my daughter is blind. Very beautiful, so beautiful. We cannot, in the 14th world, infinity world, no unparalleled, unmatching. But the one problem is that, my daughter is blind. Vishwanavarasi. Your daughter blind? Yes. I can go to take darshan. To with Krishna in lap, Yasama, everybody going to take darshan of Radharani. After this, Krishna playing here and there, it is written there. And after that, nobody knows when Krishna going to the palanquin, I mean that dolna, there. And they come in front of Radharani to touch Radharani, and Radharani open eyes. To see first my Pranonath Krishna. That the only motto in the life of Radharani. I like to see Krishna all the time, everywhere. I don't like to see anything. This is the darshan of Paramahansa. So Radharani, topmost Paramahansa. Paramahansa kulai upasaman. So when Krishna touching, Radharani could understand my Pranonath coming now. Then, Radharani open eyes, first looking at Krishna. And that four eyes, two eyes of Krishna and two eyes of Radharani together. Very nice. Milan, it's called Milan. Then after that, actually, you can remember also, Gargamuni also predict, forecast, that your daughter is the eternal wife of Supreme Lord Shakti. Oh, really? Yes. Garga Sangeeta, Gargamuni already predict. She can buy Krishna. She can buy by his quality. Everybody is attracted by the quality of Krishna. But Krishna himself is attracted by the qualities of Radharani. Who can glorify Radharani? Kesha Seshadi Agamya. Brahma, Shankar, Anantadev, they cannot get any end. They cannot glorify Radharani properly, wholly. Impossible. What to speak about Anantadev? Krishna himself speaking, I cannot speak totally. I cannot glorify Radharani fully. Krishna speaking only in Radharani. I can find some excellent quality. Those qualities can attack me like magnet. Radha Sange Jada Bhati Tadaiva Madana Mohana Annatha Vishwa Mohanopi Swayam Madana Mohita. Radha Sange Jada Bhati, when you can discover Krishna with Radharani, Radha Birohito Krishna Nahimani. If we find Krishna, if somebody is going to worship Krishna without Radharani, that worship is not approved by us. We Guru Varga. We Guru Varga never approve. With Radha Birahito, Krishna Nahimani. Raghunath Das Goswami, Prayojan Tattva Acharya speaking. If Krishna is going to call me, come here, come here, come here, I am not going there. I am not going to follow. Somebody speaking, Krishna is there in Dwarka. You can go? Well, no, I cannot go. But if I get information that Radharani is going to, where Kurukshetra to meet Krishna, then without any invitation letter information, I can go there. How my speed can exceed the speed of Garuda Bhagavan? Raghunath Das Gosai, Rati Manjari speaking, my speed that time can exceed the speed of Garuda Bhagavan. Mental speed can be defeated. Yes. Raghunath Das Gosai, if I get information, my master Radharani going there, without any information, like mad, I can go there. Without the indication of my master Radharani, even Krishna going to call me, I am Krishna, come, come, I don't believe you, I cannot go. If my master Radharani speak, is Krishna, you can go safely to do this seva, then I can go. Who is going to believe you, Krishna? Because you are cheater number one. We cannot believe you. We are going to believe Radharani, Sarala, very simple-hearted. So simple-hearted. Radharani is very simply-hearted, like child. So plain-hearted, Radharani. Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa, Radharani. So, how I can speak this way, that the appearance day of Radharani, appearance sthiti of Radharani already we observe as a day of Krishna Janmashtami. You already told Maharaj Siddhanta, Krishna is not, cannot be separated from Sarup Shakti. Then why you are fighting with me? Krishna can never be separated from Sarup Shakti. So what do you mean? When Krishna took place, Sarup Shakti also took place. Only the thing you cannot discover, you couldn't discover. Because from Sarupsati, Krishna can never be divided, separated. So it's quite natural when Krishna took birth, when Swarup Shakti is also there, only the thing we are blind, we could not see. But already Gopikas, those Gopikas shouting in Gopigita, Jayati te dhikam janmana brajo srayata indira shashada trahi. Already taught? Eh? Jayati, jayati te adhikam, jayati te adhikam, janmana brajo. Janmana mane? Janmana? By your birth, titiya vibhakti, third case ending. Janmana brajo. In Brajadam, when you took birth, we find some excellency. All nature and air, water, all took a unique form, transcendental. Eh? We are usually looking here and there, but today special. Jayati te adhikam, adhikam. Jayati te adhikam janmana braja. By your birth, Brajadam is always excellent. But still, today we find this extraordinary decoration, as if Krishna coming to serve Krishna, this nature decorate her in such a way, in each and every step, the Dharti Ma, Prithivi Ma, can serve Krishna. So, jayati jayati te adhikam janmana brajo srata indira sashadatrahi, as if Indira, Indira means Lakshmi. But here Indira means all the source of Lakshmi, Radharani. All the source of, here Indira means not only Lakshmi. All the source of Lakshmi, Radharani. Jayati te adhikam janmana brajo srata indira shashad atrahi. Atramani here in Vajadham, we find some excellency. As if Lakshmi, I mean Radharani, decorating, making full arrangement to give honor the coming of Krishna here in the Vajadham. So I am not speaking, those Gopikas, they are giving indication that Radharani already came. As a day, in the Tithi of Janmashtami, only the thing you couldn't realize. And today, to give the special honor to this Janmashtami and to prove that I am physically coming, to show Radharani coming this day, to serve Krishna, to do Leela, all Braja Leela, different. And Prabhupada speaking, those who are serving Krishna in different rasa, five different rasa. Those who are serving Krishna in different five rasa. Maybe madhur rasa, if you, for the time being, if you don't think madhur rasa, I mean santa dasya, saksha vatsalya. These four rasa also directly or indirectly going to give some enrichment, bumper success of this madhur rasa. So Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to serve Krishna, they must be careful. Because aishwarya gyanete, out of your, you know, knowledge of, you know, excellence, I mean affluences, you cannot serve Krishna. Only you will have to take shelter of madhur javab. Oishajya gyanethi jagat mishrito. Whole world, some or other way, directly or indirectly, they all are hypnotized like one kind of magic spell. They are all thinking about the glories of Krishna in respect of his affluences. They cannot go out of this. Oishajya gyanethi jagat mishrito, oishajya sithil peme. Nahim or Prito. Try to learn Bengali. Oishajya sithil preme Nahim or Prito. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving indication here. Krishna what speaking? Oishajya gyan. Everybody has some other way are contaminated with Oishajya gyan. Oishajya gyan at yogat mishito. And Oishajya sithil preme Nahim or Prito. If somebody is going to love me with a conception, having some conception of affluences, then I am not feeling any attraction. I am not feeling okay. Kam Gayatri, Kam Vijay, Char Aradhan. Aprakita Kamdev can only be worshipped by Kam Gayatri. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. You should understand who is Aprakita Kamdev. If you can realize Radharani, you cannot realize. How you can realize Radharani? It's not possible. So, this is the advice of Prabhupadananda Saraswati. Yatha yatha gaura padar binde binde tabhaktam kitapanna rasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidyakasmad radha padam mujo sudhambu rasi. If you try to understand, open Ujjal Nilmar, try to understand the points of, oh man, you are misled by somebody who is not giving you proper guidance. You are misled, just going to hell. You cannot understand. It is the advice of all Rupanuga Guru Varga. Who not? Even I told you, Sanatana Goswami himself deserved that I am Rupanuga. Sanatana Goswami, externally he is the guru of Rupa Goswami Path. He is speaking, I am Rupanuga. What to speak about you and me? At all, if you want to become a Gauriya devotee, if you are lucky enough, by the association of Guru Vaishnav, pure Guru Vaishnav, day and night you can cry and cry, I am not getting the association of Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Rupa Manjari. What to speak about Radharani? We are very lucky. If this life we cannot come out successful, I think never we cannot come out successful. Why speak this way? Because this life, at least I can get this scope to follow Bhakti Vinod Thakur Prabhupada. Just Prabhupada gone, Bhakti Vinod Thakur gone. Prabhupada is my Param Gurudev. I should feel ashamed. I should not speak because I have no right to speak that way. Prabhupada is my Param Gurudev. How I can speak this way? Because I am not going to follow Prabhupada. Kamal Manjari, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, we have the scope. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu just gone 550 years. Just gone. Just Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, just gone. We are going here and there in Gambira Mandir. If we have our heart, we can cry. That is the same place where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to cry day and night like mad to express the Baba. To express the Baba. Extreme feeling of separation. Painful, whole day and night Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. If you can understand and get the kippah of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if you can get the kippah of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then and only then you can understand the glories of Radharani. By the mercy of Gurudev, first you can enjoy the mercy of, get the mercy of Nityananda. First hand. Then you can get the scope to get. When you like to get Sadguru, that is also arranged by Nityananda. After getting Guru, when you start bhajan, that is also the kripa of Nityananda. So all the way, without Nityananda, there is no way. After that, we can get Guru Varga kripa. After that, we can get the kippa of Nityananda, full kippa. Then we can get the kippa of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Then, yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde ta bhaktim kitapanna rasi tatha tatha utsarpati akasmad radha padam bujo sudhambu rasi. Then you can understand the infinity glories of Radharani. Otherwise, you can understand like material hero and heroine. Material hero and heroine. Prabhupada speaking, if we are not attracted by Madhur Rasa, it is the last advice of Prabhupada. If we are not at all going to be attracted by Madhur Rasa, then be sure material rasa, madurasa, material madurasa, going to grab us. Follow what I say. If you are not going to be attracted by transcendental madurasa, then be sure today or tomorrow, material madurasa can going to grab you. So ultimately we should get this scope, Baba speaking. But don't jump. Do and get the result. Without doing, you are going to get the result. Do and try to get the result. Do mani, do bhajan and try to get the result. If your bhajan is perfect, result you can also go. So there is no doubt that it is the ultimate goal of our life to get the keeper of Sarup Shakti Radharani. But we should cry, Ho Gaur, Ho Gaur, Ho Gaur. Whole day and night. Because Gauranga is Radharani. We have extra scope. Because if you go there in Brajadham, make any mistake, blunder, Radharani cannot excuse you. Because Radharani at any way not going to allow you to do any nonsense, any mistake. Because Radharani cannot bear that you can make any mistake. You are get do some aparat in the way of your bhajan. This is Brajadham, the topmost place of rasa. Eh? Topmost place of rasa is Brajadham. I cannot allow you. But that same Radharani, when Krishna coming in the form of Gauranga, Gauranga, is the Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. When you speak, O Radhe, O Krishna, then maybe you cannot get response. But you are, because you are not matured up to that level, so that your calling can reach up to Krishna. Prabhupada giving indication, whenever we are doing Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, 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 Ram, Hare, Ram, 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 Hare, Hare, then each and every name, I am calling, na? Like I am going, Tarun Krishna! Who calling me? Calling me, looking back? If at all I am calling you, you will have to look back? Then Krishna is bound to look back. Who calling me? That kind of sensitivity, such kind of power should be there. I am doing Harinam Maharaj, also I have education, this, that. I am not going to be here. You have to do. Somehow, you have to do. Because without Harinam, there is no other way. Harinam is a sadhan, Harinam is a sadhya. Harinam is a sadhan, Harinam is a swadhya. Through Harinam, you can get the scope to do bhajan. And when you can get Harinam, actually, through Harinam, you can discover everything is there. Vrindavan, all Leela going on, everything. This is the secrecy. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that if you call with the name of Ho Nitai, Ho Gauranga, like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, last time when going away from this material world, whole day and night crying, Ha, Gaur, Ha Nitai, Gaur, Gaur Nithai, whole day and night, crying. Recording is there, you can go through. Ha Gaur, Ha Nithai. What do you mean? Sridhar Maharaj crying. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj crying. Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. If you can call the name of Nithananda, Hey Gaur, Hey Nithananda, then if you are in bonded condition, anartha is there, still you can get divine help from Nityananda and Gauranga. Because the reason for why Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming, this is the reason. How it is possible with anartha I can shout, I can speak the name of Supreme Lord? Yes, possible. But Nityananda Gaur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, with anartha, at all anartha is there, still okay. He go on speaking, Ho Nithai, Ho Gaur. He can speak this way. Then shortly, your Seva mood, if you are 100% absorbed in Seva mood, then today or tomorrow, 100% you are going to enjoy the kipa, Radharani, full kipa. Because Guru kipa also means, Guru kipa, if you are going to, Maharaj, I am enjoying Guru kipa, maybe by the mercy of Gurudev, I am getting some. Huh, that Guru kipa is also one kind of kipa of Radharani. Sarva Shakti kipa. Guru kipa means also Sarva Shakti kipa. But what I mean to say, full Guru kipa means full Radharani kipa. This I have to think over and again. And whenever Krishna find Radharani in front of him, in that case I already told, Radha Sange Yada Bhati Tadeiva Madan Mohano. When we can speak, you are Madan Mohan. Where? When Radharani is there with you. When Radharani is not there with you, then you yourself is totally break down with kama or prakita kama, because Radharani is there, not there. Saragarala mandalam, mama sirose mandalam, dehipada pallava mudaram, he radhe dayamai, you give your lotus feet on my head. Hoot, unique. Jayadev Goswami could not write it properly. How I can write? Why this picture coming in front of me? Why this kind of picture coming? It is unusual. I cannot think this way. But Krishna speaking, no, you should write this way. If you cannot write, I can write. Fill up the blank. Fill up the blank. Done by Krishna himself. In the sarup of Jayadev Goswami. Jayadev Goswami cannot write it. He thinks, I gone mad. Maybe I cannot write now. What kind of thinking coming? Mama sirase mandalam, saragarala mandanam, mama sirase mandalam, dehi pada pallava madaram. Ho Radharani, dayamahi, you are guru, you give your lotus feet on my head. This I cannot write. Jayadev Goswami took decision not to write that way. But Krishna was bound to write that way. Krishna wanted to prove, yes, it is right, 100% right. I am begging the lotus feet of Radharani. I am going to die without Radharani. So the sloka I started with, you can remember. Somehow if Krishna come across Radharani, then going to lose his own flute and going to lose his own cloth. It is not tight, become untight.
Benum karat nipatitam skalitam sikhanyam brastan chapitavasanam bajaraj sunu bajaraj sunu jasai kakataksa saraghat vimurchatasya saradhika paricharami kadarhasena
vanchakalpatarvasya kipasindavasya patitanam pavanaphyavasya. Sikhandim in this mukut fall down. All my ornament get distorted when watching Radha. Cannot speak Krishna. Krishna become mad. That is the excellency with Radharani. For infinity period we are craving, O Radharani, maybe we are not fit to put this kind of application still. We have that kind of audacity because in our stream we find Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupad, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. That's why Gaur Kishad Das Babaji Maharaj. That's why I am expressing that kind of audacity. Otherwise, how I can speak like Raghunath Das Goswami? Only and only Raghunath Das Goswami speak that way. I have no right to speak that way. Raghunath Das Goswami crying and speaking. Tava yuvasmi, na jivami twayang bina, iti vigyayo devi, nayo mam, tava charanantikam. Otherwise, I can die. This is the mood. So you should feel it from heart. Not that some dry philosophy. I am not going to discuss some dry philosophy. Never. That's why nobody likes to hear me. Why? I am speaking about the feeling given by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They cannot digest. Vanchakalpa Dosa.